EverWeb allows users to create a mobile version of their website. If you are using one of EverWeb's built-in themes, just click on the Add Page button and select the theme you want to use, and then select the mobile page from that theme. If you want to create your own mobile page, feel free to do so. Just make sure to set your page's content width to something mobile appropriate. All EverWeb mobile theme pages are set to a content width of 480 pixels. Your next step is to indicate that this is a mobile page. You can do this by scrolling down to the Mobile Settings section and selecting the option that says, "This page is for mobile devices." When your mobile page is ready, you must now set up the redirect. You can do this by first selecting the page that you want to be redirected. Then, on the Page Settings tab in the Inspector window, once again locate the Mobile Settings section, and from the Mobile Page drop-down menu, select One of My Pages, and then select the mobile page that you just created from the Page drop-down menu. If you have multiple pages for your mobile site, just repeat these same steps on those pages. When you publish your website, the mobile redirect will be enabled, and you will be able to test this by visiting your website on your mobile device.